Hey there, it's Aaron with 8 Crowd Outdoors. Today we're going to be going to do some salmon fishing. It's a river I grew up fishing, and the numbers have been pretty good going over the dam, so I'm feeling pretty hopeful that we'll get to see a little bit of fish action today. I'm going with my father-in-law, and we'll see how it goes. See you on the river. Alright, so we've made it to our destination. It was a nice little drive. It took us a little bit longer to get here than we had planned. Traffic was not as light as expected. I'm gonna get my gear together and then head on down to the river. The water's a little off-colored today, so it's going to be interesting to see how it goes. It's a nice little trek down in here. It's not too far. It's actually pretty easy access. There's well-defined trails on both sides of the river.
Fish jumping up there, so I mean we're not. I think it'll turn into a good day. Oh shit! Did you see that?
We'll be right back.
Might be a P-mouth. Oh, had him in the tail. Hooked him right in the tail. Right? Well, that one was snagged in the butt, that's why. I just leave it. I just put cash in an envelope. And I think that might have been. No, there's no way that was bottom.
Well, no fish today. The fish were moving. We just didn't get any good bites. Caught a couple of P-mouth, but I guess just today wasn't the day. We'll come back in a little while when the fish will be moving a little bit better. But thanks for watching. Please like this video and subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.